expect a right turn off of runway 28 at 1,500 feet to be fitted in with the traffic for your training. Departure frequency for that right turn will be 1253.
Roger, that's all copied, but we sent a message before that we are unable runway 28. We needed runway 32. This was approved. So here we are now, and we could take a right turn and to make the circuit training at 1,500 feet.
Take that, that right turn, runway 32. Departure frequency 1253. Ground 1217 for taxi.
Okay, so just to get it straight, so we can use runway 32 with a right-hand circuit at 1,500 feet for touch and go training.
Ground frequency 1217 for taxi.
Yes, but we are asking confirmation. Can we do this?
Yes. Bravo Delta Lima, your information has been received. I say again, right turn runway 32. Departure frequency 1253, ground 1217 for taxi.
Under 1217 for taxi and circuit training approved on 1253.
Bahamas, 22 at 5, gust 15.
Runway 10 wind calm. Air 104 cross, runway 14 to Bravo ground 0.7.